they're going pretty quick there. Starting to pile on. Hey, everybody. What is going on? Welcome to this evening's webinar. Sorry we had to disable chat. You guys were a little bit too chatty to even hit broadcast, but I saw Malone. What's going on? Lisa Thompson. Tarle, what's up? There's a bunch of just awesome people who come here every single week to learn and grow their business themselves, personal growth, lead gen, business building. It's awesome. You know, this is one of the longest standing webinars. I mean, Diane, it might possibly could be the longest standing webinar that I've ever seen in our space.
In history, right?
Yeah, which is pretty cool. And it's to a testament to leader tonight here, case in point, of what we do here every single Wednesday. If you are a guest here, my name's Brian. I get to host this webinar. I get to hang out with some of the brightest, best network marketers / internet marketers. I'm very honored and humbled to be a part of this community that we've built here. And if you are a guest, if you're a network marketer, here's the deal. I'm not going to go into a presentation about MLSP if you haven't taken your test drive. If you are a network marketer, I would just tell you this. If you're looking for more leads, more cash, you're just kind of trying to figure the thing out on how to build. You know, you were promised one thing when you started your business, but you got involved like I did in 2005, and it just wasn't exactly the bright fairy tales that I was promised. And it was kind of a grind. I didn't know what I was doing, but you have that passion, that drive, like you get it, you see the vision, you see the opportunity with network marketing. There's a better way to do things. The leader tonight is going to go into 7 secrets that she's used to leverage the internet and do the offline stuff as well. But if you are hurting for leads, I'm telling you, don't give up. This industry, you can do it. You can win. You don't need to be a genius. You just need to know how to do things a little bit smarter with a little bit of leverage. And if you want more people to talk to, a little bit more money, man, after this presentation, we can send you to the test drive. And for $10, if you don't like us for whatever reason, we'll give you the $10 back. But if you're at this crossroads where your back's against the wall and you feel like you want it very badly, but you just can't seem to make all the dots connect, and if you're pulling your hair out, trust me, I was there, so was Diane, so was every one of our leaders. And do some research. There's been a lot of cool success stories coming out of this community. We can help. We can help. And, of course, if you're an internet marketer, affiliate marketer, we're doing some really neat stuff to help you brand you, drive traffic, create your own products, sell your own products, sell affiliate products. Bottom line, if you have a business and you want to leverage the internet, you want to learn from, that's really what this is a mastermind access. We teach you everything that's working in our business, and we'll teach you how to build smarter, build faster, build you, build your leadership skills, build a life, like a long-term, practicable, stable business here, man. That's what we do. We're very passionate about it. So I'm not going to talk so much about MLSP tonight because I have a feeling that over the course of the next hour or so, you're going to get a pretty good dose behind the scenes of really what it takes to build a multi-six-figure business in this space, and also leveraging MLSP. I'm going to let Diane do her thing here, and I want to get right to the training, guys. This is going to be a fun one. What I would say is turn off your cell phones right now. This is going to be very, very cool. We have our number one affiliate on tonight. No distractions, whether it's chat, email, Skype, Facebook Messenger, just give us the next hour. This woman's been in this business for about 15, is it 15?
Coming up on 16, yeah, you got it.
15 coming up on 16, guys. 15 years in this space, and here's the thing with her. I've seen her recruit hundreds of people in a day in an MLM. I've seen her take top internet marketing affiliate contests. I've seen her drive and do drive traffic and do product launches that crush multi-six figures in the course of like a week or 2 week period. She does it all. She's one of those rare marketers who can kind of do the internet thing, has been able to blend the offline networking recruiting thing, the team thing, the whole tribe. I mean, she's got a loyal legion of followers that will follow her to the death, and I think that's a big reason. But when you take a look at her stats inside of MLSP, you can't even argue that. She is right now our number one affiliate, and it doesn't happen often when that belt changes hands, and it's cool that she's with us tonight. She's an L6 leader. She just broke that a couple of months ago. She's going to be getting a pretty fun award that she has no idea about.
Oh, my gosh. I'm frightened. Very, very frightened.
So, to be honest, so am I. I'm going to have to – we're going to have some words with Mel on Saturday night about this, but it'll be fun. L6 leader, and if you don't know what that is, if you're a guest, we've got two of them in our entire company, and we've been able to help create some of the biggest success stories. Only two have ever reached this plateau, and it's a very big deal here. She's won affiliate contests with us. She's on stage at Live the Dream in 2 weeks. I mean, shoot, I could pull up leaderboards and prove it to you. Instead of that, you're gonna fall in love with this woman. You're gonna see why she's done what she's been able to do, which is shatter pretty much every record we've got. So, L6 leader, Miss Honey Badger. I don't have one with my name on it, but I'm gonna still present it to you here tonight. And you've surpassed this and everything.
Wait. I got it untethered. Keep talking. Keep talking.
So this, guys, is what you get once you hit L5, which is a very, very big deal.
The buddy.
Yeah.
He's my buddy. I pet him every day.
And he's on my desk hanging, too. So without any further ado, Hawk, you guys are here for the Attraction Marketing Queen, Guru Co, Deep Abyss, Rockstar. Miss Hawkman, I don't even know how to introduce you anymore. You've got so many things going on. You're doing so much. What is the proper title that you have?
You know what it says on Twitter, and Mark Lalonde will be proud of me. My Twitter handle just says Diane Hawkman, and it says all around nice chick. That's all around nice chick. That's it. I'm not going to pander. They can figure it out. Hey, guys, I'm so excited. First of all, Brian, thank you. And I'm just so excited to be here tonight because we are – 2 weeks away from our annual event. So right before the event, I get crazy. It's all roads lead to Austin. I'm just jacked up. We always have like the best parties. This year we're having a pool party. I'll talk to you about the event in a little bit. But I want to share something with you before I get down, because we promised you the 7 secrets to becoming number one. I said that out on Facebook. I was naughty tonight, Brian. I said there would be some flashing going on. I'm not much of a flasher, but we're going to do a little flashing tonight. And no, not of that sort. This is a family show. It is not after 10 p.m. on the East Coast. But really what I want to do right now is I'd like to put out the call to all of you, and I will use the chat and I will use the Q&A tonight, so we will get a chance to interact. I'm actually putting out the call. I'm very honored to be here as the number one affiliate, but I'd like to put out the call. I'd like to find out who would like to take this spot, because I'm kind of hoping not to be here for very long. I know that I'll hit the L7 rank and the this and that. But I know that there's somebody out there listening tonight that knows they were born to be number one, whether it's here, whether it's there, at another program, whatever it might be. And I'm going to talk to you about the road to that tonight. You know, it wasn't that long ago that I was sitting and thinking maybe someday. Well, I'm here. It's been a couple months, maybe a couple more months, maybe a year or two. I don't know. But what I know is that number one is a state of mind. It's not a rank. It's not an income. Number one is a state of mind, and so we're going to start to build that state of mind for you tonight so that you can rise to the place where you belong. And oops, if it ends up being number 12 or number 15, or what if it happens to be number 267 in a company of 30,000, 40,000, a million reps? Some of you guys are in companies with a million reps with number one's been there for 30 years. Doesn't matter. Because you're building your life now. So, yeah, we hooked you with a little, you know, good copy. But that's not what this webinar is about. The other thing I want to tell you guys before we start, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn on the Q&A. We don't want to turn on the chat because it's a little too much. I'm going to turn on the Q&A because I want you guys to be able to communicate with me. But it is critical, although my computer's doing something weird, it's critical that you don't just write to say hello. Okay, it's important that you write to communicate with me, not just hi. Okay, and if you do that, then I can communicate with you properly. If we all start bombarding me with, you know, hi, it's Wednesday, you know, the sky is blue, the sea is green, then we'll have a little problem. Tonight's webinar, as I go through the 7 secrets, for some of you, you're going to think that this is a mindset webinar, based upon what I say. And I want to tell you all right now, and I'm going to show you the numbers, this is not a mindset webinar. We have one of those tomorrow night for you. It's actually a call. I'll share that with you in a little bit too. I love mindset. Every single morning we kick off the day with mindset here at My Lead System Pro. Every third Thursday of the month We have a mindset mastermind, which I'll share with you in a little bit. This is not a mindset call. This is hardcore business. This is cash, revenue, residual building wisdom. Please do not make the mistake, okay? Because some of you will. You'll discount this information. And I'm telling you now, that would be not the way to go. Now, before we get into business, Brian, I need to give you your next lesson. You know how we had to teach you the difference between goats and llamas?
Yeah.
Goats and llamas, right? Because our resident goat farmer, Bert Bledsoe, and, you know, we do not have a llama farmer that I'm aware of, although we might. Mark Lalonde does not live in Quebec, okay? I want to teach you a little. What we're going to do is, not tonight, but next, in 2 weeks on Friday afternoon, we're going to learn some Canadian geography. So okay. All my Canadians, I want you to do the wave right now. I want you to bring, now, I am representing tonight where I come from. This is a Hartford Whalers hat, right? Mm-hmm. And Brian grew up in the Hartford area, so I wore it just for fun, and I'm going to take it off soon. It's hot. And I'm wearing my Connecticut T-shirt, which you guys may not be able to see. We're going to do Canadian geography over beers in the pool. That's
fair
the plan.
Enough.
Are you in? Okay.
Absolutely. It's not Quebec, is it Toronto? Shoot.
We're not going to do it tonight. There's not enough time.
Sorry, Mark. I know you're on money.
It's a really big country.
Yeah, it is.
It's just any chance to give Mark crap. I mean, I give Brian crap is just fun. So I thought it'd be fun. All right. So let's do this, guys. Let me take off this hat. It was super cute, but I'm hot. Super hot. Probably a messy hair now. And we'll get this thing rocking and rolling. You guys want slides or no slides? I hate slides, but I have them. I'm going to go slides. Can I just show them, or do you have to make me like the presenter queen? Okay, good. We'll do some slides. But I reserve the right to come back. Okay. Now. Come on. Okay. Everything's just being fussy. For those of you that don't know, first of all, my name is Diane Hockman, and I have been in the industry, as Brian said, for 15 years. Everybody was teasing me about this picture today. I had a little hair and makeup that day. You can see on the webinar tonight that I don't have hair and makeup every day. You know, guys, I started in the industry just trying to make a couple extra dollars. I had, at the time, two small children. Today, they are 19 and 22. One of them is posing for us right now. Maybe when the camera's back on, Jill, you'll come say hi. And, you know, we were broke. I had left my job and pretty much run our family into a lot of credit card debt because I was still spending as much as I was when I had my job. And that's how I got into the industry. Looking for a way to make some extra money, and I ended up buying some, actually, that's a lie, let me back up, I wasn't looking to get into the industry, I didn't know what the industry was, I bought some products, and the person, a family member who sold me the products, invited me to an opportunity meeting, and that was in 1999, and that was the first time I saw the home business industry. I didn't know you could have a home business. I didn't know any of this existed. And I was stunned because I started to see this world of, you know, what I used to call happy, clappy people all making boatloads of money, having fun traveling the world. And I thought, man, if I could just make a few extra bucks, it would be really cool. And then later I started thinking, well, maybe I could go on a few trips, or maybe I could do this, or maybe I could do that. The next thing you know, I was in Paris, and I was in Jamaica, and I was kind of going all over the place and doing all these different things. And it was pretty cool. But never in a million years back then did I imagine what has happened to me today was even possible. So it's been a pretty amazing ride. So I don't know where you are tonight. You might be where I was, deep in debt and broke. I've been there. I've been there. I've had weeks where I had to decide between electric and food, trying to juggle it around, you know, looking under the car seats for quarters. I mean, you know, you don't have to tell me. In fact, I rolled quarters to buy things. You know, I've been there. Or maybe you're in the middle. You're making some money now, but you're just looking for ways to make more money, better ways to make money. Or maybe you're somebody who is making quite a bit of money. I was for a long time, but somehow this webinar particularly hooked you because you either saw the amount of money I've been able to make here at this particular affiliate program, or you just want to move up to the top and you're kind of like always hovering around fifth or sixth and you're trying to figure out how to get the edge and how to move up to the top. I'm going to talk to all of you tonight The thing that's important is that you start first with a thought process and an environment. Okay, guys? You have to, one, you have to believe it's possible. Okay? I didn't believe this was possible, but I did believe $500 was possible, $1,000, $2,000, because I saw average people making money. Okay, I saw them, they were all around me. I just saw them and they were like making lots of money. And I said, well, you know, I mean, I'll be frank. There's one particular person that I used to look at, and this lady was so lovely, but she was not the sharpest knife in the drawer. And she was making 15 grand a month. And I used to be like, if she makes 15 grand, you know, I'm going to get like freaking rich. The only problem was I couldn't figure out how she did it. It took me a while. So the first thing you have to do is create an environment, a belief in an environment that this is possible for you. And a lot of times when I tell someone you need to create a better environment, they start to think there's something wrong with the people around them. And that's absolutely not true. First of all, the environment starts with you. Okay? It starts with you. How are you talking to yourself? How are you treating yourself? How are you behaving around yourself? Are you beating yourself up, or are you encouraging yourself? Are you training yourself to treat you like a number one earner? When you start to train yourself to behave like that and treat yourself like that, you'll be magically surprised at how many people around you start to change. That's when you can go out into the marketplace and also select the environment that you want to work in. Now, every environment is different. Some environments are, you know, completely offline. They're local. It's everybody getting together. Some environments are completely online. It's hangouts. You know, we're mostly online. We get together periodically, but we're mostly online. It's hangouts. It's not even telephone calls. It's mostly hangouts, you know, online, Google, etc. What kind of environment is the right environment for you? Obviously, a hangout-based environment, if you're afraid of a camera and afraid of a computer, may not be the best environment to start in. Vice versa, if you're afraid to meet someone or shake hands, may not be the best environment to go with something local. But you have to really start to figure out what environment is right for you and start to settle in to the environment that you select. Now, the mistake that a lot of people make is they jump from environment to environment to environment. So you guys are thinking program to program to program. I don't look at it that way. I look at it because I don't look at programs as my business, which I'll explain in a minute. I look at them as environments. And the question is this an environment where you're, and this is a line that came from a friend of mine who used to tell this to me. He got it from somebody else before him. Are you in an environment where you're celebrated, or are you in an environment where you're tolerated? Are you celebrated or are you tolerated? Is there room for recognition? Is there help? Are there people around that are encouraging you and cheering you on? The next one, so environment's a big secret. If your environment isn't right, you know, I'm not saying to quit something and I'm not saying to keep moving around, but I am saying to examine your environment and determine if this is the right one for you. And don't be afraid to change environments if you're not in the right place. I did. In fact, I was pretty successful in one environment, but I knew in my heart, I had been in it for so many years, I knew in my heart that it wasn't the environment that I would go to the moon in. And I finally got brave enough to change my environment. The next one, relationships. Again, some of you think this is mindset. I dare say to you that if you don't work on finding the right environment, what will happen is you can never excel. If you feel bad for some reason in an environment, no matter how hard you try, you will not excel. Now, the next thing is relationships. This is a business of relationships. Okay, now I love internet marketing. I'm an internet marketer. Actually, I'm not. I'm an online networker. I use the internet extensively in my marketing. I'm an online networker. And I'm going to turn off the screen share for a minute because I want you guys to see my face. while I do this with you. Let's see if we can pop this up. See if we can get the camera to come back on. Guys, what happens over time? I've been here for 15 years. I've pretty much seen it all. Okay, some of you guys have been here for a year or two. Some of you guys have been here for a long time. In network marketing, which this is not, but many of you are in network marketing, there's something called compression. I was just teaching this to a group today. Something called compression. And hopefully you guys know what that is. Compression is when people drop out or people don't qualify for their commission. The money moves towards you. The money moves towards you. I'm going to ask you guys a favor. If I turn on the chat, can you guys not say hello and do the, you know, chit chat? Can you guys only reserve it to talk to me or about what we're talking about to each other? Can you guys do that for me? Because if we turn on the chat and everybody starts going nuts, what happens is it overloads the system because we're such a big hangout. If we turn on the chat and you guys use this well with me, what happens is I can really communicate with you and this can be very interactive. So I'm going to turn it on for a minute and we're going to see if we can do that. Okay? I'm going to see if we can do that. I have the chat on now. So there'll be no helloing, etc. Does everybody understand what compression is? Somebody, you sign up somebody, they sign up three people, the guy underneath you quits, the people move up to you. You sign up somebody, they don't qualify for this month for their commission. Okay, that's enough yeses. You guys got it. And what happens is the commissions flow up to you. Everybody follows that. And that's one of the big benefits of network marketing is that the money keeps compressing towards you. And the longer you hang around, if you're doing your job, what happens is the money keeps compressing towards you. And we always say the cream rises to the top. The people that stick, they end up underneath you eventually. Well, it's the same exact way in relationships. Okay, guys, what I don't want you to do is answer yes or no. Just ask a question if you have one. It would be really helpful for the chat. So relationships, a lot of people when they start out in their business, they enter a okay, Sandy, compression, all that means, not an affiliate program. This is an affiliate program, so we don't have compression because we're just an affiliate program. We just sell something. But in a network marketing company, if you've ever been in one, what happens is if somebody quits or somebody doesn't qualify, the volume that's down below with their people and the people below them and so on, it gets moved up to the person who is qualified or the person that stayed. Okay, that's all it means. You guys can look this up after. It's just compression. So what happens is you put in a lot of people, your people put in a lot of people, you build it up, and then some people get distracted and they kind of go on their way. Most MLMs do use compression, and if they don't, you should find out why. So all we're doing is talking about if you sign up someone and they sign up someone and your guy quits, the person moves up to you. Okay, and in most network marketing companies, that is true. So in relationships, the same exact thing happens. If you go out and you build a relationship today because you're trying to sell them something, they may or may not want to buy that. Okay? No, Bobby, we don't have that because we here at MLSP are an affiliate program. We'll talk about that in a little bit. But what starts to happen is you meet a lot of people. I've been doing this for 15 years, and everybody that I meet and I treat them like I expect them to be here forever. I treat them like a friend. I do what's right for them. You know, I use the golden rule, really try to help them out. And what happens over time is they introduce you to people who introduce you to people who introduce you to people and so on and so forth. So the average marketer, what they do is they try to get everyone. Where I build a relationship, and this is my mindset, this is what I want to give you, I know that over time, all the strong people will end up compressing up, and I'll end up working with them sooner or later, okay? Because I know I'm going to be here, okay? I know I'm going to be here, and I'm just looking to build and network and build relationships with everybody, knowing that in a year from now, it'll compress. And another year from now, it will compress. Guys, the reason why I'm number one today is not because I'm the most spectacular. You know, Brian mentioned I do have some different periods where I've been the best recruiter, but I've certainly not been the best recruiter at MLSP. I have certainly not been the, you know, biggest seller at MLSP. I'm not the biggest seller. I certainly am not always on the leaderboards, and if you watch the leaderboards, you'll see I'll be on the one, you know, the all-time one, but you're not going to see, guys, let's not talk to each other about sound or anything else. You guys can message elsewhere. You guys will see that I'm not the strongest of the bunch. But what has happened is I have built relationships with so many people, and MLSP has been around for so long that sooner or later, as different programs aren't here, different things happen, what happens is people eventually reach out to me and they say, hey, that thing's still strong, you're making a lot of money, I need something stable, and boom, there you go. The compression has happened, and now those people gravitate towards me. And I use this as a philosophy in business, the compression of relationships. Many people that I've worked with over the years have gone on to other things. They found other things that bring them joy. Some of them have quit. That's the reality. But what I know is that if we start and we choose our environment, if we start and we treat relationships like they're long-term, we are on the road to number one. Okay, I will always get people that call me up. Top marketers will call me up, hey, I'd like to work with you. Everybody's like, how'd you get that guy? I met him 6 years ago. Top marketers will call me up and say, hey, can you speak on our stage, or can you come to our event, or will you be a guest speaker on our, you know, our webinar? And I get all kinds of exposure. And the reason why is because I met them at an event a couple of years earlier. Most people think, well, if I meet him at the event and he doesn't invite me to speak tomorrow, it's a waste of time. If I meet him at the event and he doesn't buy tomorrow, it's a waste of time. I look at everybody for the long term, and I encourage all of you to do that too. Again, this is not a mindset thing. This is a money thing. Okay, this is a money thing, because people lead you to people that lead you to people that are the right ones. Big time money thing. You have no idea. So I really want you guys to hear this. The next secret, I'm not going to put up the slides. You guys can write these down. They're just a couple words. Is from the very beginning, I want you to brand yourself and build a list. From the very beginning, and if you didn't do it yet, if you're here tonight, you're a guest and you're visiting, that's what we're all about. Teaching you how to build the business of you and teaching you how to build a list. For those of you that are hoping that you can have a business like some of the leaders here someday, which the business is send emails, do webinars, make some videos, go take a break. In fact, there's a girl, Lisa Torres. It's good to see you. I hope your cruise was good, and I appreciate you being a leader here and really shouting out today about what was going on tonight. I really appreciate it. Guys, if you really think about it, somebody like me, somebody like Lisa Torres, somebody like Mark Harbert, we really, if we wanted to, we could work an hour or two a day. And we make a lot of money. Again, I'll do some flashing in a little while. Okay? We make a lot of money. And we could work an hour or two a day. Sometimes we do more because we do it on our smartphones and we're fooling around. We're having fun. We're showing our lifestyle. I had my 25th anniversary yesterday. Please don't congratulate me, gang. You could do it later. But I had my 25th anniversary yesterday. I showed the lifestyle. We went somewhere great. It's all good. But in reality, I could work for an hour a day, and I would still make multi-six figures. Now, I am not making a claim. I'm not promising that's for you, and my business could change tomorrow, and maybe I won't. You know, we never know what tomorrow brings. But that's the magic that we all hope for. Well, the way to get to that magic, guys, the way to get that magic is now, now, now. If you have not started this, or if you have not taken this seriously, you must start building a list. Now, I'm going to back up for a minute. I'm going to show you the screen. I'm going to show you some cool stuff that we have here. Let's see. let's see, present to everybody. Hopefully my screen is on, and if not, one of my guys text me and tell me it should be on. Guys, this is the MLSP back office. People are always freak out. They think I don't pay my bills when they see this line. No, guys, when you hit L6, when you hit, it says I haven't paid you, right? Guys, when you hit L5, I think it is, you get a free account. I don't know at what level, awesome. But so I've paid my bills. I really have, just in a different way. Guys, as far as relationships are concerned, I want you guys to see, in the back office, we've always been able to keep track of our leads, and we think of business leads, right? And business leads are awesome. You drive them. We have all different ways to drive them. I'm not here tonight to talk about all that stuff. We have capture pages and done for you. We have everything. But we have something called a CRM, which I always forget exactly what it stands for. It stands for, I think, customer relationship manager, whatever it may be. And guys, what it does is it allows you to keep track of everybody you meet. And you can drive them through websites, but you could also manually put them in here. You meet someone cool at an event, you put them in your CRM. You make some notes. They have a cool dog. The dog's a boxer. The dog's name's Muggsy. He likes Blue Moon beer. And you're going to see him at the end of the month at an event in Vegas, whatever the case may be. And you can set yourself a reminder to touch base with him before you go to the event. See, this allows you to keep in contact with people. This allows you to follow up with people. This allows you to label who's really cool and who you want to be, you know, in touch with. This also allows you to label, I'll be frank, people that are ding-dongs. You know, this guy's in putts and he's being annoying. You can label that in there. So this CRM, and you can program it. Now, I've been delinquent. I don't have any tasks in here, and I should. But, you know, I'm pretty good about doing this on my own, but I am getting older, so I probably should start programming it. You can program it and tell you who to talk to. It can remind you everything about them. So when you take and put together relationships with list building, and I was just talking to Brian today, and towards the end of the year, we have something cool, you know, no promises because it's not ground in stone, but we were kicking around the idea. I have a thing that I do that I show people about list building, but not internet-based list building, but list building with all your contacts and how to keep in touch with them and how to get them to fall in love with you and how to get them to want to do business with you. So that's something that we might be showing you guys as we come up, because this skill is very, very, very high on my list of the top 7. It's relationships and list building. And when the list, here's my big secret about my list. When the list actually has relationship with you, when they really actually know you, and you compile this list of people that actually know you, can you guys imagine if everybody in your warm market, like remember when you guys first started in the business and you had to make a list of 100 people and try to pitch them your deal? I don't know if you guys ever did that. I did it. Can you imagine if everybody that you wrote on that list wanted to make money from home? How easy it would have been, like, you know, shooting fish in a barrel, right? Well, imagine that you build up this list and you commit to it and you do this every single day. You build up this list. Why do you think my business today is shooting fish in a barrel? Because it is. Why do you think that top leaders can always, you know, it's always the guy that wins the contest. You feel like, oh, I can never beat that guy. Well, it's because he did the work. So the list building and the relationships are absolutely remarkably critical. Now, here's what's cool, guys. Brian mentioned your test drive. If you're a visitor here tonight, we're going to give you a link in a little bit. You can grab a test drive. It's 10 days. Kick the tires. Look under the hood. Mess around. This tool alone, I know, sells for $150 a month elsewhere. Not this exact one, because we built our own proprietary. You know, we have the in-house Smarty Pants guys that do it. But I've seen other ones, and I've used other ones that are very, very, very expensive, standing alone. And you could get in here for 10 days and look around and see how it works. Because if you focused on this, if you focused on your list and your relationships, along with learning all the other stuff that, you know, we want you to learn, we'll tell you about, what happens is it becomes magical. Because you hit critical mass. And when you hit critical mass, you get to the point, and every time somebody, this happens to them, they freak out because they send out an email and $5,000 comes back. Again, I'm not promising that's going to happen for you. I don't know what kind of work you're going to do. But I've seen it happen to people time and time again. Then they send out another email and $10,000 comes back and they're like, how did that happen? It's because of these two secrets. And they are secrets that people ignore. And they are absolutely 100% critical. Let me pull up the PowerPoint for a minute. Okay. The next one is, I want you to pick your partners carefully. I don't just mean business partners, okay? I don't just mean business partners like, you know, I'm going to partner up with Johnny. Pick the companies you align with carefully. Pick the products that you represent carefully. Pick what you will mail to your list. Because remember, if you truly have relationships with people, don't you want what's best for them? And if you want what's best for them, aren't you going to go out and look for the very best products and partners to share with them? Somebody cared enough about you tonight to invite you. Now, maybe you're part of the community and you're coming down for some training. Awesome. But some of you guys are here because either somebody invited you personally. I know Amber Lee was working today. For those of you guys that know Amber, she's awesome. She's heading up to L3, I think, now. And Amber's just off the hook awesome. She was working all day inviting people down because she cares about people. Somebody might have invited you. Somebody might have posted it in a group. Somebody posted it on their wall, and you happen to see it in your news feed. Okay? They invited you to see one of their partners that they picked carefully. Now, how do I pick partners? I go for stability. Okay, that's just me. I'm kind of boring. I'm an old housewife. What can I tell you? I've been married for 25 years. Got a, you know, two kids, a hubby, and a cat. Used to have a dog. Not right now. I'm pretty boring. I like stability. I like companies that have a track record of paying month in and month out, or week in and week out, or however they pay. I like companies that have happy customers with low refund rates. I like to partner with people that have a track record of integrity. I like to be in a place where I don't need to worry that the boat is going to get rocked every time I turn my head, because I like even keel income. Okay, even keel income. And on that note, guys, it's always funny how I'm just lucky, or sweet serendipity. I'm not exactly sure what it is. But I remember last year for Live the Dream at our event, I was working really hard to hit a certain income number right in time for the event, because I wanted to be able to say, hey, you know, this thing works. You know, it wasn't, hey, look at me, because anybody can do this, and people have done more than me. It was, hey, this thing works. I wanted to show people this thing works. And last year, that income number was $250,000, $250,000, and I was pretty gosh darn excited about that number. Well, it was funny, because I wanted this year to be able to show something off at Live the Dream, which is in 2 weeks, which meant I needed, in order for it to be visible, to print out properly, right, to get that little screenshot. Guys, I'm not a check flasher, but when I do, I like it to be a big number, right? And I needed to hit it during this pay period that ended today, okay? I needed to hit it in this pay period that ended today in order to get that beautiful screenshot to show in 2 weeks. And I'm proud to say that not only have I been able to hit the number one rep here, but again, I'm inviting the next one. I'm inviting the next one. I welcome the next one. But I was able to hit $400,000 in income. And that, my friends, is something that I could have never imagined. And what's really cool, guys, is this is an affiliate program. This is not a multi-level program. This is not a one-up, a two-up. This isn't even like a money program by any means. It's not at all. It's an education program. Our goal is to teach people how to run their businesses, to teach people about list building, about branding, about internet marketing. But one of the cool side effects is when you have something really good that works, you actually can make some pretty cool money. And for some of us who've really gone to work, who believe in this vision and this mission, we've done exceptionally well. I'm proud to say I'm one of them. So when I say I pick my partners carefully, guys, I mean I pick my partners carefully. I'm looking for something that's been around, although there's nothing wrong with a startup. I work them too. But when I work a startup or anything like that, I'm looking at the track record of the people involved. Guys, you run a business. Do your homework. And again, if you're not sure about here, if you're visiting, whoops, and you're not sure about here, all you got to do is get a test drive. and check it out for 10 days. It's $10 for 10 days. It's plenty of time to look around, talk to the person that invited you and everything else. And if for any reason you don't like it, I promise you, we'll give you your money back. I can't speak for the company. I'm just an affiliate, but I'll give you your money back. My email is diane@dianehockman.com. Don't email me to ask me questions because you have a person that invited you here. But if you really, if somebody cheats you, I want you to let me know because I'll make a big stink. It's not going to happen because we've been around for a very long time. Now, the next one is self-education. Okay, and I'm gonna escape out of the PowerPoint again. I miss you all. What do I want to do? I want to do this thing. Okay. Self-education. Okay. Self-education. Guys, you must take responsibility for your own education. Jim Rohn, R-O-H-N. I think you guys mostly have heard of him, but you may not have. It's Jim Rohn, R-O-H-N, a dear mentor of mine who passed away a couple years ago. He said, education will make you a living. Self-education will make you a fortune. Okay? Education will make you a living. By the way, I have a degree in Spanish. I use it so much. You know, my parents must be so proud of me. I don't use anything I went to college for. You know, it was when I started to self-educate that everything changed. And that's what My Lead System Pro is about, okay? It's about self-education. And we have all your basic fundamental education built in, like tonight is an example. It's free for our members. Heck, we give it away for free out in public. But we also have courses. We also have courses. And in the courses, and especially in our coaching, and we have some things, Brian will slap me. I'm not allowed to do it. I really don't even know all the details. But let's just say we're going to be announcing some things in a couple weeks that are just going to blow your mind as far as taking education to a whole nother level. And I don't even have all the details. He just gave me a little sneaky peek. And I, you know, he doesn't trust me, and I don't blame him because he knew I'd run my mouth. I'd get too excited. But, guys, we have courses. We have a whole library of courses, and we're always coming out with new courses. And we have everything from cutting edge of the moment courses, you know, what's going on the internet right now, okay? And then we also have timeless courses that are evergreen, that will be around for 10 years from now. I'm proud to say I have a couple of them in the back library myself. We'll give you links. One of them is Attraction Marketing Intensive. That was the first course I did here with My Lead System Pro. We've done over $250,000 with it, and it has touched a lot of people. I've been around since attraction marketing began. I'm one of the pioneers of attraction marketing and still winning with it every single day. That course is $297. It's something that when the time is right, people can invest in, and they can go ahead and self-educate. Okay, self-educate, it means making a decision that I'm going to sit down, I'm going to focus in on a topic, and I'm going to master it. So Attraction Marketing Intensive is one of them. Another one I did, which is not available right now, is called the Guru Code. And it is the mindset of the top earner. It's the mindset and the mechanics of a guru. You know, and everybody freaked out when I named it that. But the reality is I've sat and studied them for years. I never saw myself as one, but I always studied them because I knew there was something going on there. So it's just my dissection of them. So self-education, evergreen means last forever. Like, for example, Jim Rohn, we were just talking about. You could listen to a Jim Rohn tape from 1975 and you wouldn't know it was from 1975. You'd never know because it's classic, timeless wisdom that goes on forever. So, yeah, universal content that goes on, never gets outdated. Where other stuff is current and cutting edge, might be a technology, like Periscope, for example. A Periscope course would be current and cutting edge. You guys don't know that's a new app on your phones. Excuse me. Exactly, Christmas trees never go brown. So evergreen content stays that way forever. I will probably never really need to edit those courses except for, you know, one of them I did a unit on capture pages or the concept of capturing people, and I showed an example. That's a little outdated. I think we replaced it with a new unit. Nothing changes otherwise. So I love cutting edge. I want cutting edge because I want to know what's hot right now, right? But I want to focus in to a large extent on that which never changes. And I always say technology will always change, but human nature never does. If you understand the psychology of humans, then you can apply it to any technology. If you understand a particular technology, then it'll go away, and then you're kind of stuck. So, you know, Lisa, it's funny because she says, I don't like the term guru. I like to be called a hustler or a boss lady. I love that too. I use the term kind of tongue-in-cheek because people are obsessed with gurus, and at the same time, you know, gurus, marketing gurus, and at the same time, they have a disdain for marketing gurus. So it's very funny because it's kind of a mind, you know, juxtaposition. So I use the term on purpose. And again, another course that did exceptionally well, mostly because people wanted to learn that mindset and that thought process. I know, I have a guru. I think PPV advertising sounds like a disease, but that's another story for another day. Oh, look, Amparo said she was her first exposure was the guru code. That's awesome, and it made her realize her greatness, and she truly does have greatness. So, self-education. You must invest in your education. You must, okay, invest in bringing yourself up. A lot of people come into this industry with the idea that it's somebody else's responsibility. Okay, somebody else's responsibility. And it's not. And Suzanne, I like that comment that you just put. Can you get lost in education? Yeah, you can. Because here's the thing, if you take a course, and you don't and you don't use it, and then you go to another course, did you ever really take the course at all? Okay, guys, in elementary school, if you took third grade math and you never practiced using third grade math, and you went to fourth grade math, and then you went to fifth grade math, and you never learned it, what would happen? The simple answer is you will fail. You're going to fail. You must execute once you take the information. What you must execute. Guys, what I don't want you to do all is ask questions that are not on the topic. I just want to make sure you guys are clear, okay? Maybe afterwards we can take some Q&A in the Q&A. That'd be fine. But I want you guys to really focus in on this, okay? Because I don't automate relationships. I don't automate my environment. I don't automate my choice of program, right, or who I'm going to align with or who my partners are going to be, right? I automate automated stuff. But what I do is I focus in because these are very important business decisions. So self-education, again, we'll give you some links and we're going to talk about at the end some different courses and different things. If any of you guys are looking to invest in some self-education tonight, I can make a couple recommendations for you. Of course, I recommend my stuff because I like my stuff. But, you know, we have something on everything. And again, ask the person that invited you, hey, I want to learn about Facebook. Hey, I want to learn about video. Hey, I want to learn about this. Ask them, what do you have? Let's get out of this whole idea that we're all trying to get each other and sell each other. See, I don't operate on that plane, gang. I don't operate on that plane. I operate on the plane of how can I help people, okay? Most of you here tonight were brought by all the different people in MLSP. And if I can help any of you learn some of this tonight and make a decision to invest, to pick partners, maybe you'd like to check us out and sniff us, see if we'd be good partners for you. Maybe you'd like to find out about some of the courses and different things we have. Everything's money-back guarantee here, guys. Like I said, we're legit. We've been around for a long time. Okay, now I'm going to talk to you about the two most important ones in my opinion, but I'm going to go back through again and just say them real quick. Environment. You have to set your environment. You have to set it for yourself, the way you talk to yourself, the way, you know, where are you working? How are you working? How are you, you know, handling yourself? Are you beating yourself up? Are you treating yourself great? Okay? Are you aligning with people that create a great environment for you? That's one of the things I love about here is our environment. You go into our Facebook group and, you know, it's funny. Every single day there's a celebration in there. You know, we didn't go over tonight the new L1s and stuff. You go in there and you say, you know, somebody moved up a leadership level. Everybody goes nuts. Somebody did this. Somebody did that. Somebody just grabbed a ticket to come to our live event. Somebody, you know, invested in this or whatever. Everybody goes nuts. It's an environment of celebration. I used to operate and work in an environment that didn't celebrate us. They made us feel bad. I don't like that. Relationships, okay? Long-term. Think long-term. I'm always meeting people today that I met people 3 years ago that I work with today. I'm meeting people today that I'll work with 3 years from now. How foolish would it be to think short term? They're not in today. Oh, I can't talk to them. You know, some of you guys are here visiting us tonight, and you kind of came down to hear about this, and you're sniffing around, and you're not. It's not the right time for you to join us, perhaps. You're in the middle of something, but you kind of like the environment and the way we treated you. You'll be back, and guess what? We're going to be here. I know I am. I know Brian is. I know MLSP is. Everybody else, it's your choice, but I can speak for myself, and, you know, I can't speak for the guys, but they've been around this long. I don't think they're going anywhere. Build a list, okay? I can't train you tonight on building a list, but I'm telling you now. And by the way, build the list however you know how to today. You know what my favorite way to build a list is? It's my camera's on, isn't it? I forget what I'm doing. The camera's on. Guys, I have my AWeber autoresponder. I asked the person who invited you about it, and I just go on here, and I have a little app, and it's called Adam. And all I do is I'm talking to someone, and I say, give me your name and your email. I'll throw you on my newsletter. It's one of my favorite ways. It's not techie, doesn't require a capture page, it's not fancy, doesn't matter. Do it the way you know how to today. If you have to manually enter people, manually enter them. Just build it today. Build it now. You can get fancy later. I watch everybody going, when I learn to build a capture page. Oh, by the way, did I mention we have a cool capture page builder too? Yeah, we do. Of course we have that. You know, you can't get an autoresponder right now, it's out of your budget. No problem. We'll give you one to start off with. You know, we got all that stuff. But people are always saying they can't yet. And they always give me all the reasons why they can't. Guys, you can't afford to not build a list right now. I don't care if it's your mother, your aunt, and your dog. Get them on the list. Get your dog an email and put them on. Okay? Pick your partners carefully. Really think about who you're partnered with and who you want to be partnered with. Really check it out. Make business decisions. Don't just jump in, oh, this sounds good. Johnny made $6 last week. Sounds good. Ooh, this thing's a startup. It's a ground floor opportunity. So-and-so made $22. Come on, guys. Self-education. It'll make you a fortune. Always learning, always reading, always listening, always diving into that which will enhance your skills. Sharpen the saw. Now, again, some of you guys think we're talking mindset. Some of you think we're talking about mindset and feeling good. I'm talking about making millions of dollars. I'm talking about building a future for your family. I'm talking about being free. I'm talking about the things I've experienced, paying cash for my kids' college, being able to just throw an incredible graduation party for my daughter just recently. My husband and I just got I got a beautiful ring for my 25th anniversary. You know, we've been able to travel all over. I'm going to Hong Kong in September. You know, that's like a dream. All this stuff is a dream. I get picked up in limos and all over. You know, am I telling you this to, oh, look at me? No, I'm telling you this because it's here for you. I used to not be able to run my computer. I had a baby under each arm and I didn't know how to run anything. You can still tell I'm not very technical. It's the list. I built the list out of the gate. I built the list right from the beginning. I build the list every day like my life depends on it. Now here are the last two and the two most important ones. Okay, let me minimize this so I can see you guys. I can't see you guys. I see myself talking to you and I feel like I can see you. Guys, you must have a mastermind. It's called Adam, A-T-O-M. Oh, you guys already took care of Mary Ellen. You must have a mastermind, okay? Now, you can get together with some people, okay? You got to be really careful about who you're masterminding with and who's leading the mastermind. I'll be truthful because sometimes a mastermind, what you think is a mastermind is a coffee clutch, okay? That's an old lady term. You know, we sit around and we talk about people and stuff like that. No, that's not it. You got to be running with people that are running, people that are paying attention, people that are doing the do. Last year at Live the Dream, I asked Brian, I said I wanted to put together a mindset mastermind, a mind-intensive mastermind. It's called the Deep Abyss. And it happens once a month. It's only once a month. And it happens to happen tomorrow night. Okay, tomorrow night. I'm going to give you guys the link. Because if there's anything I can tell you, and this may not be the one for you, but you need to have a mastermind And you need to have new ideas put into your head and swirling around, new entrepreneurial thought processes. And then you need to have an environment to hear an idea and hear a concept, and then you need to have a group of people to pick it apart with and hash it apart. And the Deep Abyss is our once a month phone call mastermind. It's absolutely incredible. We've had people that have had tremendous results. If we have time at the end, I will get some of those people on. The Deep Abyss, is, we made it $25. Everybody's like, why are you making it for $25? Because I want it accessible to everybody, but it can't be free or you won't take it seriously. Okay. The Deep Abyss is very, very, very special environment. It's like nothing that you've experienced before. And I really encourage you all, if you're not a member, go grab a membership. Okay. It's just thedeepabyss.com. Go grab a membership. Okay. You can come tomorrow night. And if you can't come, it is recorded. You have 30 days. You can cancel and get your money back, but I'm going to let you keep all the previous archives. I'll let you keep all the previous archives of all the previous calls. And I am telling you, look, everybody's writing it in now. You know, we had a gal today, huge breakthrough. My husband, Larry, who you guys will get to meet at Live the Dream, he did the call last month. You know, everybody just has these, and she, this girl had this incredible breakthrough with one of the techniques he taught her. You know, I teach techniques and thought processes every month. Now, that stuff is mindset. Okay, we don't talk a lot about marketing, although tomorrow night we're going to talk about some marketing mindset. I'm going to take you guys down a road that I think a lot of people don't think of. That's just kind of a mind tweak for the way you're dealing with people. But the Deep Abyss is a very safe environment. It's in a place where you can really pick apart ideas. You know, we've had times where we've really looked at what's holding us back. If you're not where you want to be, we've had times where we have, you know, really dissected you know, like a lot of times people, yep, $25, Minnie. I mean, it's like cheap, okay? I do it for the love of doing it. Lisa Thompson saying she found her voice. Guys, we want it to be accessible. We want people there. We want you to be able to come and talk. We want you to have a place to really think about all these different concepts. It's seriously, guys, it's one of the best deals in the industry. And again, it is tomorrow. So, you know, grab it. The worst thing that happens is you get a whole bunch of Hockman top earner audio, mindset audios for $25 and you can ask for your money back, so you get them all for free. Rip me off. Rip me off. Go ahead. You can get them for free. And the best thing that happens is you find something that really makes a difference for you. Now, this is, and remember, we have one more secret tip for you, so don't go nowhere. What you want to understand is that this is designed for you to listen to over and over and over again. Again, these are evergreen. This is something that you can throw in, you know, it's an MP3, you can download after the call. It's $25 a month, guys. What you guys do is you take the audio, throw it on your phone, your iPod, your iPad, whatever, your computer, whatever, and it's something that you play multiple times during the month. And it will help reprogram the way you're thinking. They're really magical, and we have people that just kind of take all the archives and just throw them in, and they keep listening to them over and over and over and over and over again. So I really, you know, and guys, I guide it. It's not about me. It's about you. It's really cool. It's really cool. So if you're looking to find your voice and you're looking to get past, like, issues about, you know, you're uncomfortable receiving money, a lot of people are really smart, know all the marketing, just can't seem to, you know, receive money. People are afraid of talking, speaking. People are afraid of rejection. You know, all that type of stuff. And it happens on every level. Happens on every level. We'll give you that link one more time. So that's really important. And then I want to talk to you about the last secret. I'm going to go through them one more time, okay, because I really want you guys to get these down, okay? It's one, environment. Select your environment and change it for yourself. What's your environment? Where do you work? How do you treat yourself? Who do you hang out with? I am very, very, very particular about my environment and who I let into my environment. Ask any of the guys that work with me. I rule with an iron fist in Diane world, okay? It's my environment. Now, I'm not talking like ego-filled, it's all about me. Not at all. Because when I come into, for example, tonight, I'm in MLSP's environment. This is the community environment. None of this has anything to do with me. It has everything to do with you, okay? And I work to serve you here. When you're in my environment, there's rules. You talk, you don't put yourself down, and you don't diminish yourself, and you don't knock each other. There's rules in my environment. I'm very particular about my environment. Relationships, long-term, 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 and I'm going to explain to you why in the seventh secret. Build a list. By hook or by crook, any way you know how, build a list. Guys, I started with a card file box. I still have that card file box today. I had a Rolodex. Once I was able to automate it, I did that. You need an autoresponder, and you need to build a list that you can communicate with. If you have other cool ways to do it, text and everything else, rock it. You need to compile your people and communicate with them regularly. I watch people. They can't be very serious about building a list. They generate some people. They get them in the list. They don't communicate with them for 3 months. 5 months, 6 months. They wonder why they're not getting any business. Pick your partners carefully. Do due diligence. Really think about who you're working with, okay? And by the way, that means your teams too. I'm particular about who I let on my team. I'm particular about who I work with. I don't care if I make $100 a month and they're my member and I, you know, whatever. Because, guys, when you enroll someone in Master here, you make $100 a person. It's unheard of. It's crazy. That's why it adds up so fast. But I don't need $100. I need a person that's ready to work, that's excited. I don't need no whiners, complainers, bellyachers, etc. I pick my partners carefully, both my companies that I work with as well as the people that I hang out with, as well as the people that I invite into my world. Self-education, you're always educating yourself. You're always investing. Okay, I've always, since I rolled quarters to buy my first info course to train myself, rolled quarters, went and got a money order and sent it away to New Jersey like an idiot. I had no idea who this stranger was. It wasn't the internet then. There was no checks and balances. I rolled quarters and sent a money order to a stranger. Thank God it all worked out. Okay, I'm always investing in myself. I go to seminars. I spend $15,000, $20,000 on seminars, guys. Now, I'm not suggesting you do that today, but if you're making the kind of money I'm making, investing $10,000, $15,000, $20,000 is reasonable, because if you want to go up another couple hundred grand, that's what you got to do. Okay, mastermind. I just told you about one we have here. What's really cool is we also have larger scale marketing masterminds. We have retreats. We have all kinds of other stuff. Plus, we're going to be announcing some new things, which, again, I don't really know about, but I get the feeling they're cool, because I know Finale, when he starts giggling like that, he's got something up his sleeve. So we have other environments where you can mastermind with people and your peers. But then the last one, and the most important one, and it's most apropos tonight, is you must attend live events and actually get together with people live, okay? And I know you guys have heard this because we have a live event coming up, but there is not one person I work with today that I've done anything big with today that I didn't meet at a live event. Now, there's lots of people that come into my life and they're around for a while, and then I meet them at a live event. And there's people that I met at live events that have come into my business world and I work with today. But there is not one person, not one, that I do serious business with that I did not either meet or go to an event to meet, period, over and out. It is so critical that you make the decision to get to live events. And so before we close it out, I want to talk about our live event, because literally there might be a dozen or two tickets left. I don't even know what we have left at this point. We have a specific size room. We have a specific number of tickets we can sell. And there's a handful left. And so I know there's some people tonight. I want to teach you about live events for those of you that already have your tickets, or something's up, or, you know, your sister's getting married that weekend or whatever. I understand. But you need to understand, there is no way you will build a big business. There is no way you will go to number one, whether really number one or number one in your heart, without attending live events. Okay, now our live event coming up, let me bring it up on the screen, is the Live the Dream event. And I didn't pull it on my browser, so I'm going to pull it on my browser. Let's see, are you guys seeing that right? Yes, you are. Okay. Okay. The Live a Dream event, and this video is going to start playing, and I know it is. And there's Cutie Patootie Brian. I always get in trouble when I say it, but best blue eyes on the internet, period, over now. And I'm saying that in a sisterly kind of way. But for those of you that are looking, there they are. Okay, so this event is coming up in 2 weeks, okay? And at this event, we have Friday, July 31st. We have two parties. Let me tell you guys a sidebar. I don't know how many of you guys know who Lisa Grossman is. She's a very, very dear friend of mine. She's a network marketing legend, global. In fact, that's who I'm going to visit in Hong Kong in a couple weeks, you know, in September. Lisa, last year, she came into town, and on Friday night, she was at our VIP party. And she goes, wow, if there's this many people at the VIP party, this must be a huge event. And I started laughing, and I said, no, it's a pretty good size event, but it's not as huge as you think. And she goes, well, why? If this is the VIP party, it must be massive. I said, no, we just like parties at My Elite System Pro. So she saw the party and just assumed that the event was like 10 times the size of the party. I said, no, everybody comes to the party. And this year, because we like parties so much, we're having two parties, okay? We have the VIP party that evening. But then we have the VIP Elite pool party during the day. I've already been told, although he may chicken out, but Bert Bledsoe told me he's showing up in a scuba suit and flippers. Now, I don't know that that's true. For those of you that don't know Bert, you got to come to the live event to meet him. But I really do believe he might show up in a scuba suit and flippers. So I'm willing to see that. Plus, there's a whole lot of other people that are going to be there. It's going to be a lot of fun. That is for our leaders, our people who have ranked at leadership levels here on Friday afternoon. Then Friday night, we have our VIP party. Saturday and Sunday, all day. Now, I just got my first clue about the schedule and what's going to be covered at this event, and we have everything soup to nuts. We have hardcore massive recruiting. We have video marketing. We have Facebook marketing. We have webinars. I mean, we have everything. We have everything. I'm going to do some list building and business building techniques. So we have everything going on. So here's just some quick pictures. Of Brian's house. Guys, this thing right here is the grotto. And what goes on in the grotto stays in the grotto, just kind of like at the Playboy Mansion. I'm not really sure it will be anything too sexy going on in there, but I wouldn't be surprised if there's some good business secrets going on. So, you know, that's just the house and the views and this and that. But I want you guys to see, we'll get through the thing, you know, the lineup of speakers is off the hook, both our leaders, homegrown leaders. And this is what I love, guys. This is the organization that all these people, homegrown leaders, all these people that are going to be up on this stage, they were brought up or came here. You know, they are. I wasn't completely brought up here. I came here a little later because I was older when I got here. But most everybody was brought up here, which means that the community is invested in bringing you up and putting you on stage. Okay, so it's really, really exciting. And then we have some other top guest speakers coming in from the network marketing industry, from the internet marketing industry. A couple of them, they're like so amazing. I'm just like, I pinch myself because we're getting to have access to them all. So we have Brian, of course, the incredible Ray Higdon. Guys, first of all, y'all know him. By the way, happy belated birthday to Ray. Tell him I said so, even though told him yesterday. Doug Firebaugh, network marketing legend. Okay, Ray, I'd call Ray the blog king, but he's really not. Ray's the master of everything. He's the best implementer I've ever seen in my whole career. The guy just learns, implements, and keeps increasing his business. I think they're going to do $5 million this year. Don't quote me on that. I mean, it's ridiculous. So it's amazing. Michelle Pascasolito, the bar none, the Facebook expert. Lisa Grossman, I was just mentioning her. Lisa has traveled the world building businesses. She's an amazing, intuitive, remarkable person. You guys have to meet her. The beautiful and lovely Mark Harbert. That came out kind of weird. Mark, I don't know what he has up his sleeve this time. He's taught us everything. Mark has taught us everything from YouTube marketing to Facebook video marketing, blogging. Mark does coaching of every kind under the sun. Jesse Jameson, guys, this guy's like Facebook ninja, but I've known Jesse for years. I had the pleasure of traveling to Scotland with him. Jesse knows everything internet, period. He's a guy who's been behind the scenes of many, many, many things that you've seen out there. Too many to count. Plus, he is an excellent karaoke singer, and I think we need some karaoke at one of these parties. Brian, I'm putting in my request, karaoke. We need to make Jameson sing. He also is a fine consumer of whiskeys, hence the name, and I have had whiskey with him many times. This really good-looking woman will be speaking to you about something smart. I don't know what it will be yet, but she's kind of cute. Kurt Malley, guys, this guy, not only will he make you laugh, by the way, go to the bathroom before Kurt talks, okay? Because Kurt is going to make you laugh so hard, forget about it. He's an amazing speaker, but he's an absolute genius. He's handled, you know, people's advertising budgets into the millions. He's just brilliant. And you know what's funny? Guess what? The very first product that Kurt Malley ever purchased on the internet, guess what it was? It's called My Lead System Pro, which I never knew until recently when we were at a retreat. Rob Ford, this is our magic man, our resident recluse. He comes out, but once a year you guys get to meet him and see him just teach. Rob knows everything. Enough said. I mean, you know, he's got a blog for him. He's got this. He's Mr. SEO. He knows everything. Period, over and out. I've known Rob since 2007. He's an incredible guy. You're going to love him. We're going to have Mike Dillard. And guys, if you don't know, Mike was the one who brought the attraction marketing movement to the forefront of the industry back around 2006. I love when he does a Q&A. Very often it's members that get to ask him the questions. Mike is now working on a really interesting entrepreneurial project. But you guys, this guy, his stats are here. But if you have not heard Mike Dillard speak and you want to build confidence in your faith in what's possible in this industry, he's the guy, and he's retiring. And I'm telling you now, you're not going to see him. I mean, the only reason we have him is because he's good friends with Brian. He lives in the Austin area, and Brian probably, I don't know what Brian bribed him with. But I'll tell you right now, you're not going to see Dillard floating around again, at least not in this arena, because he's moved on to a whole other thing. And if you catch him at a party, just ask him to see his cell phone. He'll show you a picture of his new project. It's incredible. Bill, I just saw Bill a couple weeks ago. Best I've ever seen Bill. He's just incredible. He's a master recruiter. You know, he's just really good at teaching you how to overcome objections, how to handle people, how to posture, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. He is also, and tell him I said so, a very snappy dresser, or at least he was last time I saw him. April Marie, this girl is the Instagram queen, but she's also a network marketing queen. She's just good at everything she does. She's a super mom. She's absolutely beautiful. And when I'm lucky, April does my hair for me. So if I'm really lucky, she'll do my hair for me at the event. I'll show you some pictures of April doing my hair. Jaffe, look out. Jaffe's the webinar king. Okay, this guy will take you and show you how to run profitable webinars. And I'm talking, when I say profitable, I'm not talking a couple hundred bucks. I'm talking thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars. And Jaffe's just a funny guy. He's really sweet. Kate and Andrew McShay, who just moved into their new house. I think we should have like a little shower, a housewarming shower for them or something like that. Brilliant couple, brilliant marketers. Again, a lot of video marketing, but these guys can cover everything under the sun. I haven't heard yet exactly what they're covering at the event. They also have excellent couple shtick up on the stage. When they get up there, they do a lot of fun stuff. They're incredible. You know, my buddy, my very good friend, Bert Bledsoe, who is our resident goat farmer. This guy is hysterical on stage. He's also, what I love about Bert is he just simplifies everything down to super easy. If you're somebody who's concerned and overwhelmed with technology and stuff like that, like me, Bert's your guy. He's just incredible. Cesar Rodriguez can close anybody, anywhere, anytime. I've known Cesar for years as well. Just a brilliant, brilliant guy. And like I said, he's going to teach. I don't know whether he's on panel or whether he's speaking full pledge, but Cesar can close anyone and can teach you how to close anyone. Lisa, we're excited. Lisa just showed up and just shot to the top of the boards. This girl is incredible. I've watched her, and I haven't got to know her personally, but we're both from New York, even though I'm wearing my Connecticut gear tonight. And she is hardcore, and I mean that as the highest compliment. This girl is a hard charger, and when she goes to work, she goes to work. She walked in the door, tore it up, and she is doing all kinds of business stuff, has a huge and faithful following, so she's going to come out. And I know she gave up some family time and some special stuff for the weekend to be with us. We appreciate it. And then, of course, our beautiful Norbert, MLSP co-founder. So all in all, gang, you know, I'm giving you like the big, you know, last call. You know, you don't got to go home, but you can't stay here, talk. If you wanted to come to live the dream, if you want to be at this event, tonight's the night, okay? You want to get your tickets. It is going to sell out. We're really squeezing people in right now. I'm going to put livethedreamevent.com into the thing. And we do have a new room block. But we also have people that are looking for roommates. We have people that have room in their rooms. You can make it reasonable. You can get there. And I'm telling you right now, when you come to this event, and they're putting up bats. For those of you that don't know, there's a lot of bats in Austin. I really don't get it. I'll believe it when I see it. But it's so reasonable. It's so accessible. And it's just a matter of making the decision. And what will happen is you will meet people at these events. I could go through and show you pictures of all the people I've met at different events over the years that now are like very profitable business partners. I can go through and show you all the people. Jessica, it technically has sold out. You know, she said, I'm shocked it hasn't sold out yet. It technically has sold out, but here's what we know. Last minute, what starts to happen is people find out, you know, they stub their toe or, you know, their big tooth hurts or something like that. So what happens is we always just slightly oversell an event to make sure that the numbers in the room, and this is just standard event management. I've been running events for years, so this is normal. So right now, we're literally at that little tiny window that you could grab a ticket, and I kind of wouldn't, I'd feel remiss if I didn't give you guys the hard press tonight about it. I have 7 secrets that I have used. Now, there's lots of marketing stuff, but none of those things are my secrets. These are my secrets. And the mastermind, having people to combine minds with, and live events, getting with people. Guys, here's the deal. In your life, there's going to be a gazillion people that are going to tell you this won't work. Anybody live that? Okay, there's going to be people maybe in your own home, through no fault of their own, are going to tell you that this won't work. There's going to be people at your job that'll tell you it won't work. It might be your own mom that'll tell you it won't work. If you don't get together with people that can tell you and even prove to you that it will work, you'll die in the industry. I don't mean you'll die. You're not going to fall over and die. But you will die in your dreams. You must. That's why the mastermind's so important. That's why environment is so important. Do you understand the name of the game? Write this down really big. Write this down in your notebook. Take your notebook. Move out of my way, honey badger. Take your notebook. Turn it sideways. And I want you to write the name of the game is stay alive. Guys, I stayed alive. I'm number one for this moment of time. I've hit new income levels. And guys, remember, My Lead System Pro is an affiliate program. This is not my income. This is a program that I use to educate myself and generate leads and contacts and keep track of them and have community so that I can do all the different revenue streams and different things I do. This is designed to be the thing that you use to sustain yourself and stabilize yourself so you can build whatever you want. You're in an MLM, awesome. You're doing a lot of other affiliate stuff, awesome. I dare you to find an affiliate program that you can make $400,000 in. There's not very many out there because they don't stick around long enough. They're not stable enough. They haven't been here long enough. You can. And everything starts with being with people that believe it's possible. It's really that. Being with people that totally, truly, and completely believe they can and that you can. And that's that. So, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to clear all the questions, okay? I'm just going to clear them all out because I went over to the chat. And I apologize if you wrote a question. But if you guys have any questions for me, we can take a few minutes right now and we can answer some questions, or I can pull out a few people that can tell you about the deep abyss, that can tell you about attraction marketing, that can tell you about the events, the live masterminds. They're really the retreats that we've had and will have again. I'm hoping they announce another one soon because I had the best time of my life over there. But if you want to go in the Q&A and you want to ask me something specific, don't go in the chat now. You guys make chat now, okay? Chat over in the chat. If you have a question, I'll take them. And then what I want to know is who jumped on the deep abyss. It's thedeepabyss.com. I know they're weird words. The reason why it's called the deep abyss is it was to honor a person who taught me about this deep place inside of us where our power sits. You know, the deep abyss in it's really a place in the ocean where there's no noise and it's dark. Okay? No noise and it's dark. And when you take yourself into the deep abyss of your own mind, and there's no more, you can't do it, it's wrong, it's a scam, it's a pyramid scheme, it's a this and that, the internet's, you know, evil, all that stuff. And when you take away all the visual things that scare you, that make you think you can't, and you go into the quiet, in that place is where you'll find your strength. I went, Marianne, I went over the seven a whole bunch of times. I'll do it again. Hang on a second, real quick. We have, unless I only put six and I screwed up, which is highly possible, environment, relationships, build a list, pick partners carefully, self-education, mastermind, and live events. Those are the seven. Roberta, darling, I don't understand your question. Try it again. Okay. Jude, people constantly asking about how do you find your focus, how do you keep your focus, how do you keep motivated, and that is, I just talked to you about it. You need to change your environment. You need to change your relationships. You need to be in a mastermind. You need to be surrounded by people that are going your way. You need to be self-educating every day, okay? And if you're not motivated to do the stuff, that means you haven't found the thing that turns you on, okay? For some of us, it might be a thing, you know, a thing. Like, I just got a beautiful new ring. Thank you, Larry. I love you. And I'm very excited. Oh, I got lint on it. You know, for some of you, it may be a car. For some of you, it's a trip. For some, it's this. For others, for me, it's just this freedom. I can't punch a clock, you know. For some of you, it's stuff. For some of you, it's travel. I don't know what it is for you. I'm not here to dictate what it is for you, but you got to figure out what it is, because unless you figure out that thing, then what happens is you can't stay motivated. But I will tell you that if you change your environment, it'll make a big difference. I'm just checking my phone on something. Okay, Roberta, you're asking me the same question again, but I don't understand what it means. What are you referring to? We've talked about a whole bunch of things. The link for the mastermind, Jill, and I'll send it to you guys to it at the end, it's the deep abyss, ABYSS.com. Okay, I'll put it in the chat too. The deep. And those of you MLSP members and or affiliates, you guys can refer people to it. It actually is commissionable. So it's kind of neat because it's a residual little mastermind product that we have here. So, you know, if you refer three people, you're basically free. Which that we designed it that way on purpose. You share it with three people. Yours is free. And that's one of the big things that I love to do. I pick things that I want to share with people, and then I get mine for free. I love free. Erica, I'm trying to figure out your question. What if... Erica, try writing that again one more time, and hopefully we can answer that for you. The trial offer, guys, you can get that. Brian, if you're there, can you push the trial link for people? I think the one that's easiest is MLSP.com is one option. And then the other one is bizbuildermastery.com. bizbuildermastery.net. Let me put it in here, bizbuildermastery.net. Biz Builder Mastery. I'm just trying to make sure I type it right. T-E-R-Y. .net. Okay. BizBuilderMastery.net. Oh, there you go. With special, there's a special. Okay. Something special. And guys, $10. Come check it out. Why not? You know what's really cool? You can get into our archives for $10. You get into the archives. You can spend a whole week gorging yourself. Just go nuts. Take the weekend, kick back, and just go marketing crazy. What I love about our library, we have almost every major marketer under the sun is in that library, and all you do is searchable. So you put in what you want to learn most about, throw it in the search, and pull it up. We have everything. So it's awesome. Paul, unfortunately, right now is not the best time to ask that question, just because I want to wrap it up. But if you are a member, come over in the MLSP Facebook group and put it in there. We can help you with that. If you're not a member, get back to the person that invited you and see if they can connect you with me or some of the other leaders. He was asking about interview questions for leaders, but it's kind of a little off topic. Good, Jude. I'm glad to hear. Okay, the event is, if you look at livethedreamevent.com, it is in Austin, Texas. It is July 31st, August 1st, and 2nd. It is still, I believe, $199 or $197. I don't think they raised the price. Take a look at it. And then the VIP add-on is a little bit more expensive. That's where all the good stuff goes on. And it should be sold out any minute now. So if you guys are thinking about it, you know, grab a ticket real quick. The $10 offer is available for a limited time. We change the offer around now and again. Right now, this is, you know, like if you need to do it tomorrow, that's fine. You know, but it's always subject to change. So I don't know exactly when they'll switch it up. Let's see. Okay. First of all, I'm going to try to say it right. I think it's Karishma. Welcome to the community. Once you finish your training, your startup training, and I hope that you've visited Monday night. Bert Bledsoe every week does a new training for new folks. So if you haven't visited Bert, visit him on Monday night just to make sure you're all set up properly and you're able to get your questions answered. Once you've gone through all the training and set up your systems and your websites, what you want to do is look at, here, let me show you guys really quick. I don't want to keep you guys too long, but I think this is worth taking a quick look at. Let me just make sure we're doing it right. Okay, present to everybody. If you go under training, this is marketing strategies, okay? And this is all the training on all the different methods. So we go through and we get you acclimated and understanding what attraction marketing is and how to generate your first leads. And you should generate up to, you know, 20 or so leads with the simple tactics we teach you. Then you can look through here and you can pick which method you want to specialize in. Would you like to go for Facebook? Would you like to go for Twitter, LinkedIn, Google+? I wouldn't recommend Google+ today. It's just a little weaker than it used to be. Instagram, really popular technique, video marketing. So what you can do is go ahead and pick one of these trainings and watch it and see if it feels like you, see if you wrap your head around it. If you do, then you're going to start to work on what we taught you in the video, focus on that, generate some more leads, do what we've taught you in the video, and then once you finish that, then you can go ahead into the store, and if you want advanced training in your topic, now some people need advanced training, some people don't, like I said, I always invest in self-education. So, you know, let's say you picked Facebook marketing, then you can go here and get Facebook Advertising Mastery, which is an actual course that you can invest in. So we've given you all the fundamental. You basically could be a very versed marketer with everything that's in our back office, but if you want to specialize and go in deep, we have courses. We have an advanced course on Instagram. We have an advanced course on Facebook Mastery. Brian put together, he's an incredible copywriter. He put together an advanced course on copywriting. If you want to become really good at email marketing, copywriting for your capture pages, etc. Bill put together a course, everything about prospecting. If you're going to call your prospects, call your leads, etc. Rob put together an authority content profit system. It's using article marketing. He has SEO over here. This is a course about using audio, you know, to drive traffic. So there's all different courses, advanced courses in here, and so on and so forth. Lead Generation Mastery, the Biz Builder Challenge, Master Sponsoring Serious Success Blueprint. There's all different courses. For some reason, my course isn't in here, which I will have to take up with the big head honchos, but there's all different courses. So you can pick a course if you want to go advanced. But let me tell you guys, there's plenty in the back office before you have to go to advanced. But if you find you're good at something, you like it, definitely invest. Definitely go get one of those advanced courses. Because, guys, we have like six, seven, you know, multi-six-figure, seven-figure earners here teaching this stuff to you. So it's awesome. Okay. Okay. Yvette, what I would do, she's just suggesting, she feels like she's kind of like discombobulating all over the place. It's what I just said. It's, you might want to go back through the initial training. If you haven't generated those first 10 to 20 leads with the basic techniques we've taught you, you want to go back and read them again and look at that again, watch the videos again, and go back to those basic fundamentals and then go back and pick a method. I get the funny feeling that you might be changing methods, which might be part of the reason why you feel kind of all over the place. If you pick one method and really focus in on it, that's where your success is going to sit. Okay, I follow you, Erica. You know, Erica, what you'll find is... I'm an interesting personality. Bledsoe's an interesting personality. Pesco's, both of them in and of their own rights, are interesting personalities. Mark's pretty boring. Tell him I said so. And I'm talking Harbert. Lalonde's interesting. Kidding. Guys, we all have our different things. You don't have to change who you are in any way because there's always a niche that's like you. There's always going to be people that are like you out there. If your biggest comfort zone is something that's a little really off the beaten path, you might have to pull it in and not show that right up front. But generally speaking, believe me, there are people of every walk of life that want to make money from home. And in fact, the more offbeat the niches that you like to hang out with, or the, you know, the different whatever it is that you're into, the more likely the people are to want to make money from home, because those people don't want to hold jobs because it's torture for them. So, you know, I find that all kinds of interesting people happen to love the home business industry because it keeps them from having to try to fake and be somebody that they're not, you know, and put on a tie or something, or try to go to work and be something that they're not. So believe it or not, the thing that you think might scare people away might actually be the thing that can make you very wealthy. Your interesting aspect, I'm trying to say this right. I mean, if I were talking to you personally, I'd say it really different and just straight up, but I'm on a webinar. So whatever it is that's so interesting about you that you think will scare the general public away is actually a thing that will gravitate your people to you. And that's what attraction marketing is all about. Back office, if you don't have a trial already, or you're not a member already, go in the back office. I have all kinds of trainings in there about attraction marketing and how it works. Guys, a lot of people came to the webinar tonight. By now, some people are just tired of Hockman. They're just like, oh my God, will she please shut up? Give me the seven secrets. I got to go. But there's hundreds of you that are still here because either you're still waiting for something, you have a question, or you just enjoy me. But by repelling so many people, more people come towards you, and the ones that are right for you come to you. It's a really neat thing. It's a concept called polarization, which I'll do a training on sometime soon. Yes, Jude, you should always go to events. even if you're not in profit yet, because the event could be the very thing that spurs you into profit. It could be the where you meet the person that's just the right person to run with. I always say thoroughbreds have to find another thoroughbred to run with. You know, I don't think you should overspend at events, you know, like if you, for those of you, and Jude's in Australia, but like for those of you that are coming to live the dream, if you're on a budget, double, triple, quadruple up in the room, you know, bring snacks from home, bring, you know, bring stuff, pack a snack pack. I remember my girlfriend, one of my girlfriends, she used to show up with a picnic basket at every event. She was on a budget and she brought a bunch of stuff from home. So she did do what she got to do. Guys, I used to stay six to a room. It was like, you know, you had so many nights on the bed and so many nights on the floor. We brought sleeping bags. We did what we had to do. I'm here today because of it. So yeah, you should always go. Tom DeMeo, I love you. That's all I have to say, because he sent me a great thing. Amaria, if you're still here, just get back to the person that invited you, you know, to this event. So you just need to figure out whose link you clicked on or somebody invited you personally and ask them if you need more information. We're happy to provide it. Yeah, Liz, we are an affiliate program. And certainly we have people that do focus here and make great money, multi-six figures. But most people do use this as a vehicle to build and create cash flow to go out and build, you know, a residual program, a multi-level program. So it's interesting how it's kind of morphed, because we started out as a lead generation program, and over the years it's become an education program, and now we're introducing some new and exciting things that I think we'll find more and more people that are just sticking here and focusing with us. But we're not a business opportunity, and I really want to make that clear, guys. We're an affiliate program that's meant to enhance whatever your business is. You know, we're not a business opportunity. We're not here to, you know, That's not our purpose, but some people just kind of like it and they're making good money. So, yes, Chris Garcia, who is just such a go-getter. Chris, you will, of course, the beautiful thing about our events in MLSP is the leaders generally are very, very, very accessible. I mean, I can't speak for everybody because I don't know what everybody's schedule's like, but I can tell you that I will be there the whole time. I'll probably have a table in the back of the room. Please come up and say hi, give me a hug, all that other good stuff. You know, we are generally around, and that's what's really cool, that you get a lot of access to us, especially if you're our VIP. For those of you that are at the event, you get a ridiculous amount, almost too much access to us sometimes. But how long does it start to take to make money? It depends on your efforts. We couldn't tell you that. And he said, thanks for flashing us. By the way, for those of you that were wondering, the flash was not, you know, nobody was getting naked here. I'm not a check flasher. I don't usually talk a lot about, you know, how much money I make or anything like that. But when I hit a big threshold like that, I love showing it off. And as soon as it flips, and I'm actually, as soon as the pay period ends and the number's all intact, but I know based upon the figures that when you add the two up, it's ready to go. As soon as this next check pays out, and by the way, we pay every 2 weeks, as soon as the next check pays out, I will have hit that mark. So it's in the bank. It's just not, you know, signed. The check's written. It's just not signed yet, I should say. So that's it. So that's the last question. Guys, again, the Deep Abyss is the mastermind. It's going on tomorrow night. Grab it. Grab the archives. You know, you get to keep them. So if you hate me and you hate the webinar and you hate the group and you think it was stupid, hey, it's all good. You can keep the archives. You may not want them, but you can do something with them. And if you love it, guys, it's once a month. Refer three people, you know, and it's free. If you haven't gotten your trial, Brian's putting the links in the chat right now, guys. If you haven't gotten your test drive, definitely do, because you can't appreciate the back office until you get in there. You know, you really can't. You can't appreciate what we have in there, especially our library. It's a multi-million dollar library, guys. I can't tell you enough. Every top marketer in this space is in there. There's training on everything. And some of it, I talked about before, was cutting edge, and it's kind of obsolete now, because 7 years ago, you know, I don't know. I think we were doing, like, MySpace or something. I don't know what we were doing. You know, and some of it is evergreen. It goes on forever. But when you listen to a great leader speak, even if they're talking about older technology, their wisdom still shines through. So that's it. For those of you that I'll be seeing in a couple weeks, I just cannot wait. Make sure each and every one of you come over and give me a hug. The guys that I had on standby that I was going to pull over, guys, I'm just screwing up the webinar, so I didn't pull you over. But I appreciate you being willing to come out and talk and share about the deep abyss and everything. And I hear Brian clicking around.
I didn't want to interrupt that at all, man.
No. Awesome. I want to wrap it up, so I'm glad you're here. I think we've covered everything, and I'm hoping that everybody really got the vibe that it is so possible for them to be the next number one here, wherever. But no matter what, guys, until you see yourself as your number one in your business, that's the secret. It's your business. It's your brand. It's your list, and you are number one. Whether you believe it or not, you are right now. So that's it.
Guys, Diane mentioned a handful of times this wasn't a mindset and a call, and it wasn't. I took notes on those seven secrets. I mean, relationships, build a list, self-education, mastermind, live events, the environment, pick partners carefully. I mean, guys, until a shift happens in here, this webinar doesn't even matter. And what I love, when Diane brought the idea to me about a mastermind on just mindset, I was like, hell yeah. Oh, you know, we do mindset quite a bit. But a dedicated community of just, you know, there's a private group that you get the recordings, you can throw them on your iPod, whatever, and just continually start rewiring and re-playing around with the neurons and the connections and the way this thing works. That is really where the in general work happens, so that you can apply what you learned tonight. Because without what happens tomorrow night and ongoing, you know, that environment's ever so critical. Without that, it's just all for naught. And for $25. You know, a month to get access to a lady, a woman. I mean, our number one guy, 400, and we don't do checks, and there's no guarantee of any income as an affiliate, but that's a pretty darn cool thing. You know, 400 grand from it's a baby affiliate program we created in 2008 for our personal MLM team that has kind of taken a different path since then, that she uses to generate, like, as a foundation to build and foster all sorts of her business, whatever the heck she wants to build. And that's why we built it. That was the initial. It's just, I mean, hats off to you, Dan. You've done an amazing thing. What's kind of cool, we don't really talk about this as much, is that Diane isn't out there, you know, hammering away at, you know, thousands of dollars of ad spend. Not to say that, you know, I'm all about ad spend and revenue, yeah. and that's amazing. But to be able to pull those numbers where you don't really even do ad spend is a testament to what she does. You can't even argue it. And tomorrow, I highly recommend, if you want to just, you know, check her out and see what she's about. I've been on some of those calls. They're amazing. She goes very in-depth. She knows psychology. She knows how the mind works and flat out knows how to get you out of your own way so that you can start getting results. And if you don't like it, like she said, take her for a run. You know?
You know, Brian, what's cool, tomorrow night, I don't want to give away the whole topic, but for those of you that are having trouble prospecting, for those of you that are having trouble inviting to events, for those of you that are having trouble selling, tomorrow night's going to shift, make a major shift for you, because there's something going on in your head that I'm going to identify for you tomorrow night that's going to give you a tilt. It's going to go quick, and then we're going to take time as the group, and the group will start to examine how they're kind of sabotaging themselves and how this mind shift in literally in a moment's time could change everything. If you embrace it, right? Because I can give you a concept. The question is, will you embrace it? If you embrace it, Brian, how many times in your career has somebody given you a concept and you embrace it and all of a sudden everything changed? It was like overnight. Oh, you were like struggling and working hard and frustrated, right? And then all of a sudden, boom, everything changed. Now, we never know when that moment is. We never know who's going to give us the idea. We never know when that's going to happen, because a lot of times the ideas go by us all day. You guys got to get that. Ideas are coming by you all day. The question is, can you receive it? But for some of you, and that's why I say, guys, sign up. You can cancel. For some of you, tomorrow night is going to be the night where you're going to hear something. You're going to receive it, and it's going to give you a major tweak. Going to give you a major tweak. And yeah, it is about business. You know, we're going to be, I mean, it's about your mind, but it's about your mind in business. So,
yeah, one distinction, guys, and it happens just like this. And you got to put yourself in the environment to give yourself a shot to have that breakthrough. It's not going to happen in the cubicle. It's most likely not going to happen, you know, with the people you're currently hanging out with. You got to, you want to mastermind and be with inside that environment of people who are going to open up some doors for you. And if you can find a better mastermind for less than $25 with a gal or guy with this type level of accolades, of success, of accomplishment in this space, I'm in. But to my knowledge, it doesn't exist. So Diane, you'd have to twist my arm too much to get this going for our guys. So that's it, man. Thank you so much. We'll probably cut this up. This was awesome. I mean, the training itself, guys, I hope you take those 7 secrets to heart. You took notes. We'll have the recording up for our members. I'm sure create it into a system campaign. Get to the event. You get to meet her, and she's very accessible. She's one of the most down-to-earth. She's very, very kind on these webinars, but if you get her going in a one-on-one, you know, she's got that Connecticut Northern thing, and she'll tell you exactly how it is. And definitely,
business is business, right, Brian? Business is business. That's what I always say. I'll give you a hug, but business is business. My students all know, too, everybody who runs with me, I'm like, come on. You know, I love you. Let's go. You know, stop. You know, you don't know the link after 3 years. Come on. You know, come on.
It's good, man. You'll when you get to live the dream, guys, definitely, you know, grab a picture and say hello to her. Diane, eternally grateful for all you've done. And
thank you.
We have a very special treat for you at Live the Dream. It's not going to be a title or anything, but congrats on number one. And that's a very, we don't say that enough, and it doesn't go unnoticed. Guys, I won't show it. You know what? Screw it. Hold on. She's got a second. I just want you to know what this means, because it doesn't, you know, the baton hasn't changed in a while. And we've had the Peskles up there. We've had David Wood up there. I believe Higdon had it for a little bit. I think that might have been it, you know. Hold on, let me share this. This is
cool. I don't even know. I can't remember who was before Pesco's.
Cedric.
That was before my time, yep.
Yep, had it for some time. Guys, there's some very big players who have come through and, you know, train here still and have products with us and or have gone on to create amazing things or still hang their hat here. You're in good company.
You know, guys, and I really want you to understand, the reason why I say, come on, bring it on, who's next? You know, I may be here for a while, maybe flip over real quick, it doesn't matter. The point is that what happens is in MLSP, you grow. And then different leaders, you know, I didn't beat anyone. Let's be clear, okay? What happens is the business people grow, and then they do different projects and different things. So I might have a cool project, you know, in January that I'm off working on and stuff like that. And MLSP encourages that and embraces it and celebrates it, because as we all come through these doors, we create magnificent stories. And the stories of the successes that have been born here are ridiculous. So who's next? Because that's the coolest part. Who's next? Replace me. Please. Let's go. You know, beat my income. Beat this. Beat that. You know, people think that you can't beat the people that were there before. Yeah, you can. The question, but it's not about beating them. It's about you soaring. And that's exciting. That's exciting. So come hang out with me tomorrow night. Let's explore this some more. I am doing the wake-up call tomorrow morning. For those of you that are members, you know about that, or you guys will see it all over. So they got me working hard this week around here. They got me working. So tomorrow morning, I have a ridiculous picture to post. It says, put on your crown and just get her done. I'm a tiara queen freak. Although Sean Johnson, who I'll give a shout-out to, I don't know if he's on tonight, Sean has the best crown. And I hope he brings it to the event, because me and Sean and the crown go way back. So everybody might need a crown and a tiara at the event. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
But it's good stuff. It's good stuff. Or a honey badger.
People.
Who else gives you a fabulous?
Right? I mean, come on.
We do it like all serious until you get up to a certain level. Like, you know, is that Sean there? Hey, Sean, what up? and little Sean is baby, so cute. But, guys, we take you serious, and we give you, like, this nice, fancy award until you get up to the top. And then when you get up to the top, we, like, totally go nuts. It was My Little Ponies. Now it's like
we do some fun stuff. I mean, that's what it's about, man. And we do this. It's a good lifestyle. And we get to network. I mean, we get to work with such cool people here. We have the best jobs in the world, and we get to help inspire people to get out of there. It's just eternally just very, always got to pinch my skin here, Diane. This is quite a dream come true what we do.
And as we close out, just remember there will be Canada geography lessons for you.
The long
it's
date.
A done deal. I always look for that little thing to rib you on, and that is it.
Norbert will help us out, too. He's still up
well,
there.
Well, exactly. Your partner's from Canada. He's from B.C. That's a special little corner of the world up there. It's beautiful. Beautiful. See, what you don't know is that my people are from Canada, so I'm part Canadian, so I have to do
We're going to have a lot of – I was looking at some of the lists, man. We're going to have a lot of our friends from up north coming across the border, which I'm very excited about. It's
See, be, which is why you need to work on this, young man. I'm just saying.
Yeah, I know. Okay, we'll pull out a map. VIP, Mark, Norbert, Diane, we're going to work. We'll definitely
okay.
Sounds good? I'm down. I love learning. Let's do geography.
Right.
A little different, but yeah.
Good night, all you guys. Thanks. I'll see a bunch of you tomorrow night. Looking forward to see you on the wake-up call. And Brian, just thank you for everything that you guys do for us. We really, really, really appreciate it. It's an honor
started.
To be here, and it's an honor to serve.
I'm
still trying to make L7 so I could be Miss Universe, because right now I'm Galactic, but I want to be Miss Universe, and that's my goal in life.
For some reason, I got like this hunch that I think if someone's going to do it, at least break that 4-minute mile first, that it could be sitting in your direction. We'll see. I don't know. We'll see.
Well, you never know. But the point is, I want a Miss Universe thing. I want to. I call myself now Galactic Queen or something, and I want to be universal.
All right. Okay.
I don't care about money. I just want a crown.
Tiaras, crowns, shoes, dresses. that's the secret, guys. That's the secret to success. I'm going to forward everyone to Live the Dream, guys. I just tell you this, that this Friday, we're either closing it down. Something's going to happen this week, whether it's $100 or we're taking that off or we're just shutting the door. No, we're already at 450 tickets, like Dan said. That's what the room is. This is not a scarcity thing. From in my heart of hearts, if you are listening to my voice and you want a breakthrough this year and you're in this platform and you're sticking a flag in this ground of MLSP for the next year, do yourself a favor, get off the fence, the time has run out, and Diane will tell you too, this is going to be a life changer, and for nothing more, but for you, your business, your family, just get there, and you'll shake Diane's hand, you'll shake my hand, and you'll tell us thank you for hosting this webinar and getting you there tonight's the night, make a decision. Have a great night, Diane, I love you, you know that.
Love you too.
See you guys soon.
Later. Take care.